It has taken us nearly 11 years to get here, the amendment to the Convention on the Physical Protection of Nuclear Material will finally enter into force. The amendment makes it legally binding for countries to protect nuclear facilities as well as nuclear material in domestic use, storage, and transport. Universal implementation of the amended convention will help to ensure that nuclear material throughout the world is properly protected against malicious acts by terrorists.